Tonka, dumping niggas like a Tonka. GD crazy like my Anka, this not a Honda. Hellcat loud like some Thonda. Fuck 12, fuck you on them. All these little rappers think they tough. I swear to God, I don't give two fucks. Our nuts hanging, we gang banging. We bet who first to fuck some
what
up.
The law?
We back, gang. K Money the call. So, you know, I had to answer that. All right, we're going to go by brands, you feel me? Oh, let me show y'all first of all, because, like, some of the shoes still in the boxes. So, I ain't finna go all the way up there, because they're going to be too much. And I got a lot of shoes up under my bed. So, we ain't finna do all that. We just doing everyday shoes that I wear. Like, I throw them. So, going by Converses first. So, y'all see the thumbnail is these. Alright, these shoes, everybody asks, why they so expensive. I don't know. I don't know why Converse got these hoes so expensive. Like, they not comfortable at all. So, I wear these hoes in the school, like, just throw them on. And, shit, I got the hat to go with them. So, y'all already know that shit was high. Next up, we have the Off-Whites. These hoes not comfortable at all, so you feel me? Got the Off-Whites. These hoes not comfortable, so advise y'all don't wear them. Like, you wear them just to, you feel me? I don't know. Shit, fuck it. next brand, we got Felize. Like, I just wear these hoes to school with the parka pants, you feel me? Like, these hoes big as shit, so you feel me? The reason I got them, cause they were just ugly as shit, so I just want them. You feel? These, the other Felize, I got these cause they were ugly as hell too, just like them. So you feel? Never worn, but like two times, like shit. Never worn, but like two times. So you feel? Next up, we got Puma. Yeah, we got Pumas. So, I got these Pumas in Tennessee. The band had went on a Tennessee trip, you feel me? Oh, and I did not play a horn in the band, you feel me? A lot of y'all be asking. I only wore these hoes once. Because I don't really fuck with Pumas for real. Because they more like for girls, you feel me? Some rare pickups I got. That's Reeboks, boy, Tommy Jerry version. You feel me? Never worn. Got these hoes like a week ago. Never worn. You feel me? If anybody want these, y'all just hit me up. You feel me? Because it might be a giveaway. You feel me? Their side 7 though, because, you know, feet kind of little. You feel me? See, never worn. Tommy Jerry Reeboks. You feel me? Hold up. You feel me? Got the rat right there. I got the cat right there. Hold on. Let me show you the inside. Now, see, y'all think I'm lying like I wore these or something. Before. Brand new. Barcode still in there. These might be a giveaway. So if y'all want these, hit me up. These hoes might be a giveaway. You feel me? Let me show y'all the box. That shit British. I don't know why, but that shit British. Like Tom J. Reebok sign right there, the cartoon Sims. Got all the little bones and shit. Hey, might be a giveaway. Wow, I'm on the phone. So, yeah. Next, we get into Nike. So, these whole pressure. I got these when school started back. Then, like, my, like, fifth day in school, I got class 3, so you feel me? I don't wear these hoes that much because I think they bring me bad luck. But these hoes so comfortable though. Oh my. Then the pink and green, that shit just hard all together. Next up, you got the Halloween phone pies, you feel me? These hoes press. They're like, you peel this off. Then you get like a deep, deep green. Then you peel the green off, you get orange up under here. But I didn't peel it off because I like to keep my shit original. You feel me? Keep my shit original. Next up, we got the OG Scottie Pimmons, the Airs. Y'all see the ass, the whole straight near Fred came out. I used to wear the whole, so they were like ninth grade, like these shoes like popping in ninth grade, like them whole hard. But nobody wear them hoes no more for real, cause I guess you feel me, time change, shit like that. Next up, the camo forces. I just got these cause I never seen no camouflage forces, and that shit was like hilarious. So I just got them. You feel me? Whew! My knee told me on pressure. Hey, yeah, I know. The white G Phazos. You can never go wrong with a pair of white G Phazos. And a lot of y'all be asking me, like, why I keep the little brown thing in the inside. Because, like, whenever you wear your shoe a long time, like, the brown thing, like, it remove all the creases in your shoes. You feel me? So, that's a tip. Then, you know, I don't much like red like that. You feel me? But I had to go get them red things too, man. Red grenades, but these hoes so hard. Like, I only wore these hoes like two times. These hoes so hard, but I'm scared of when I'm coming like red. You see shit in the inside. Shit in the inside. You just seen the stickers. Kind of wham. Don't wham. These might be a giveaway too. Like, for real, these hoes might be a giveaway. So stay tuned on this channel. You feel me? Shoe giveaway. New shit, not used shit. Next up, we got Vans. Cause a lot of y'all be like, shit, like my Vans. Well, these was the hardest Vans I ever fucking cop, bro. Like, these the hardest Vans I ever fucking cop, dog. Like, do you dig? Like, a lot of y'all be wearing y'all Vans with y'all stickers off and shit. I just keep my stickers on, cause like, you feel me? I like my shit original. And yeah, like y'all see that how that whole dirty right there. Like, I like that shit on there, like you feel me? Like on these though, like my other Vans up there, that keep them whole clean. I got a pair of Black Forces up, that shit like that. Let me see. My other Vans, the checkerboards. My partner, my brother, my cousin, you feel me? Jalen, we finna get these hoes. The other day we went to the mall. Checkerboards. These hoes set sale for never worn. Well, nah, I lied. I wore these hoes last week. That first time ever wearing these hoes was last week. As you see, the stick on that shit. These hoes came with a chain shoe screen. Chain the hoes black, you feel me? Oh, the other Vans came with some green shoe screens, like the color on the shoe. But, you feel me? These hoes hard. Like for like a $70 shoe, you can't go wrong with a Van. Like, you can't go wrong. That's $70, that shit cheap. You should have a lot of these. next up is Champion. I don't really wear Champion, but you feel me? Just got these out. Just can't go to the store or something. Get some shit to like run to the store in. We're gonna go to Black Prepare first. Oh, we got these. These hoes smooth when they first came out. As y'all see, I took the black shoe screens out, put the little blue Champion shoe screen in here, put the pink one in here. Only reason I got a lot of pink shit, cause my sister favorite color was pink and my sister got killed, so you feel me? So now that's my favorite color, come represent her. So, you know, pink, you feel me? That's blue, you feel me? Like, them hoes hard. Like, you see the sticker still in them bitches. Mm-hmm. Don't worry. Next up, we got the gold ones. As y'all seen my picture yesterday, I wore these yesterday for Father's Day. Hold on, what Father's Day yesterday? Yeah, yesterday. You feel me? Like, I scraped them up yesterday playing with my big brother, cause scraped them hoes. But that shit come off, I just didn't try to wipe them off. And I put the gold shoe screens in here yesterday. I took the blue ones out because, you feel me, I think the yellow on yellow look better. And I used to wear these, like, some days with the Parker joggers. Like, you know, purple and gold go together. And Parker used to have gold in it, so, you feel me, bring back the old way. All right. Next up is, oh, shit, we've got Well, Tommy shoes, they really don't matter, but I'm finna show on you anyway. Cause I wore these when I wanna be casual at school instead of putting on some loafers or some shit. Like the Tommy's. Like the whole bus. Yes, they made like that. They didn't come with shoe screens. So you feel. Next up, we have the J's. These everyday J's, this not all my J's. So don't be like, oh my god, he only. As y'all see in my picture, I got like J's that cost like $400 and some dollar, you feel me? But if you, oh, had these shoes came off GOAT, if y'all was asking. Like, I don't always go to the store, I order off GOAT. You feel me? Y'all want some shit y'all seen, like y'all want it, and that shit old, just go to GOAT. You just gonna pay some extra money though. But you'll get that shit. Levi's Sixes. You can never go wrong with the Levi's Sixes. Shout out to Corey. He brought the hoe to my attention. He had the hoe first, then you feel me? I like, shit, that's a nice shoe. So I went and cop the hoe. I ain't finna cap to you like I didn't win and got the hoe out of my own head. If I see a nigga with a shoe, I'm gonna go get it. But I like Corey had the hoe first. And I liked them, you feel me? So thank you, Corey. You gave me this idea. And you gonna see this video too, cause I sent it to the group chat. Alright, next up. You can never go wrong with the fucking You can never go wrong with the knives, the dreams. You feel me? Like, can never go wrong with these, bro. Like, can never. You wear so many colors with these hoes. Like, you can never go wrong. Like, yes, I got these all GOAT too. They ran me like $325. I ain't finna lie. Only reason I got these hoes, cause Kiki had them. You feel me? No. What the fuck going on? These Black 12s. The Thief in the Night ass J's. I wear these hoes like joggers or some black jeans and a hoodie just in case. Like, if it raining. Don't want to fuck up my main shoe, like any other shoe. So I put on the Thief in the Nights. That's not the name of the shoe, but you feel me? Like, these hoes still look brand new, car I barely wear them. Like, you feel me? Like, how other people 12s be dusty. Well, not dusty, cause I don't. Hold on, I'm gonna show y'all what to put on y'all shoe, you feel me? Hold up. You gotta spray this on your shoe. Spray that. Hold up. Spray that on your shoe. You buy this from Hibbits. This shit cost like $200. Spray this on any type of shoe. Your shoe will not get dirty and it'll be waterproof. Like, at the bottom of them sixes, out of jail bottom right there, like, this will protect all that. So, I advise y'all, buy Candidates. Spray this on all y'all shoes. Next up, we got the folds. The shoe screen's not in because I was cleaning them. I was cleaning them off. Got these because Kiki had them. They ranked me like $250. GOAT, brand new. All my shoes were brand new. So you feel me? They ranked me $250. These hoes right to sexy, but I don't know why Kiki lose her shoes. So I don't know. So I don't know what these hoes. You feel me? But these hoes still sexy. I might start by wearing these. Or they might be a giveaway. Don't fucking know yet. So you feel me? Yeah, I know they're my favorite shoe right here, but yeah, I know they're my favorite shoe right here, boy. Yeah, I know they're my favorite. You can't go wrong if you didn't get these. If you didn't get these J's, you stupid as fuck. All right. Y'all know the whole pressure. I know y'all just looked at the phone, stupid as hell. Y'all know the pressure. Like the green in that bit. Like, the thing that killed me, I got the whole for like $200. Then like 2 weeks later, they went on sale. Like, I could've got the whole for like $140 or something. Like, you feel me? Like, I seen that shit on Facebook. Like, the whole went on sale the next week. But you feel me? The whole sorrow. And I like how the back got like the Nike Air instead of the Jumpman, cause you feel I think the Nike Air look better on the back. I wore these a couple times. I ain't finna lie to y'all, cause like these hoes just so raw. Yeah, like these hoes just so raw. Hold on, I'm finna show y'all. It like the back's different. Like I like the Nike Air back instead of the Jumpman, cause I feel like that shit ugly. So you feel me? And we will do a part 2 to this when I have all my shoes out. So y'all stay tuned to the next video.